This weekend, you can get rid of unwanted prescription drugs in your home. This Saturday is National Drug Take-Back Day. You can get rid of expired, unused, and unwanted prescription drugs from 10 in the morning until 2 in the afternoon at 8 different Pittsburgh police locations. In April, more than 400 pounds of drugs were collected and disposed of. So you can see a full list of the participating locations at our website, KDKA.com.